Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be making a video for a buddy of mine who hasn't done this yet, but I know he's going to have lots of problems. But what you do is you come over here to this death pit, and this is the easy way to do it. You just buy this silver cat ring from the kitty in that house right over there. That cat's awesome, by the way. And it makes it so you don't take as much jump damage. So we drop down here, boom. Pick up that item that's normally on that guy's bloated corpse. I guess it's not really that bloated. And then we drop down here. Pick up that item. And then I'm using run when I did that. I held down the run button and just kind of walked off. This one, I think you might have to run and jump for, so I'm going to do that. I'm going to run, and I'm going to jump and angle it right off onto that. Pretty easy to do. Doesn't take much practice. And then we're going to walk off here. Walk off carefully, obviously. You can see someone might have failed here. I'm not sure who. Who knows? Don't know what that's all about. But, yeah. And we're just going to walk off here. We're going to actually walk off kind of quickly. There we go. I was actually kind of running when I did that. You probably could just get away with just walking. And then we're going to walk off here. Just all little baby steps. Piece of cake. There we go. And then you're going to walk off here. And you are now down to this area. You're not done yet. Oh, the fun continues. Absolutely, the fun continues. Alright, so, let's go. Sorry, folks, I had to pause it real quick because I had to hack. Ugh, my throat was like all nasty. Liar ahead. You know what? That's fine. You're lying, bastard. Let's use this. Let's use this. And we need one of these just to make it easier so it's more lit up for everybody else to see. Now you can see this crystal lizard, that's fine. You can actually attack him if you want. As soon as you jump down here, you can kind of see these guys from here. There's one of those explosive guys right there. And there's another one right over there. Now if you want to do this the ultra smart way, what you'll do is you'll equip your bow. And you'll just simply shoot him right here. There's more than just the two. But this will make your life a lot easier if you can just shoot these guys right now. Oh, you little bastard, you moved. Got him. Alright. Keep in mind, there is absolutely more than those two guys. There absolutely is. I can't see them from here, but I know there is. There we go. There's one. These guys, when they blow up, they stay dead. You can go right or left. We want to go left if you want to go to the gulch. And that's where we want to go. I can't believe this guy wasn't aggroed. As you see, these guys are yucking it up and coming for me. I'm just going to kill them just to make my life a little easier. Actually, I'm curious if there's anything over there. I think there might be like a body or something. Yep. What do we get? Great heal. So if you have a faith build, that could be pretty good for you. Free spell, great heal. There you go. So we're going to continue this way. As you see, so far everything I've done has been super easy. Super easy. Ooh, ghosty there. And as you see, we still have the cat ring on. While keeping the cat ring on, mind you. We're going to drop down. We're not going to bother with ladders. Ladders are for the weak. We don't need no stupid ladders. this place again. They're implying that it's a light town. Ah. Stupid ladder parts in my way. Let's see, is there another faster way I could drop down now? I'm only looking to drop down because, I don't know, I don't like using the ladders, but it's all good. I guess we gotta get this item anyways. So get this item. Here's your ladder. Just drop down here. Huh. Oh, I can land on that. Look at all the messages. Open this chest up. What did we get? Token of Spite. Yay. Now we're to the really fun part. And by really fun part, I mean, what the fuck. FromSoft, really. What the fuck. Okay, so we want to use this flame butterfly just to make your life extra easy. We use this flame butterfly here. These ones are regular stat. Oh shit, they're not regular statues. Okay, if you want to, you can hit them and break them. And unless you die, or you use an aesthetic, they'll stay dead. Which means they can't shoot that fucking poison shit at you, like they just did just now. You're probably going to be poisoned a lot. I highly suggest you come in here with a lot of gems. Now this part, you have to be very careful. And I'll show you why. That's why. Now we're going to get the bonfire here. And now we're going to go this way. Going this way. You can fight this thing if you want. In fact, I think I'll fight it just to kind of show you what it does. Let your stamina get up. Ah, you little bastard. Oh, I guess I fell down. These things are really strong for some reason. But it's okay that we fell down. I believe there's a ladder around here. I guess there's goodies over here that we need anyways. If you want to get everything in this area until you don't have to come back and redo this nonsense. Yeah. You want to go over here. I thought there was a ladder to get me back up. Guess not. So what we're going to do, if you fall down here like I did, we're going to run and we're going to jump. Oh god, that damage. Did you see that? That damage. Kinda nuts how much damage those things do to you. But alright, come over here like this. Drop it down the hole. Yep, come over here. Take the ladder up. It's not that dark if you don't have the torch. You don't need it, but it helps a lot. The ladder up. This area in itself isn't that bad as long as you take it nice and slow. If you try to run through it really quick and you don't know where you're going, you're probably gonna die a bunch. Look at this guy. This guy coming at me. This guy. I'm saving my life gems because I'm probably going to be poisoned again. I don't have that many life gems, actually. Give me a life gem. Poison throwing knife, I'll take it. Okay, so as you see, you can drop down there. That's where we want to go. Drop down. Go across. Try not to stop when you move, except for to kill that guy. Because when you stop, those things that spit the poison, well, they'll spit the poison at you. And you don't want that. This is just a bastard sword, by the way. I really like its moveset. It's a plus 5 bastard sword. That's my damage. These are all the items I have. So we're gonna get this, but I want to destroy this statue because I know that'll spit poison on me. Okay. With this torch, you can see everything that you can drop down to and everything that you can't. Oh! Doing it. What are you doing, you crazy guy, you? Oh, skeleton. Didn't even see that message. Alright. Let's go get this. Good, gave me another torch. Because I use them so often. I think this is the way I came. Yes. It's the way I came, so we need to go this way. Away from that weird meat dog thing. Your idea in this whole level is you want to get down to the very bottom. That's what you want to do. You want to get down to the bottom. Plunge attack that guy because he's a bitch. I'm taking you basically the long way through this, just so you can make sure that you won't get lost. Well, not really that you won't get lost, that you can get down safely. Another poison throwing knife. See that statue right there that's hanging by the rope? That's the thing that's shooting the poison at me. It keeps trying. It's gonna hit me. These guys are not dead. Wait for them to rise. You don't want to damage that chest. Shouldn't have taken 3 swings, but I wasn't close enough, but whatever. Let's see what this message says. Chest ahead. Thank you for that, Captain Obvious. We are close to the bottom. So we're gonna go up. You gotta go up before you can go down. You gotta trust me on this. I don't even need to go to this area right now. I'm just going here just to show my buddy how to get through this, because I know it's gonna be an ordeal for him. It's not easy. First time you go through this, it's just not easy. Should probably heal. Okay, there's a bunch of poison coming up, just so you know. Ooh, bandit great axe. Ooh, we'll mess with that later. If you hear that, that's an explosive guy. Always listen for those chains. If you hear chains, be wary. Be very wary. Okay, how do I get that pearl? There we go. Oh well. I went down too far in that way, but it's all good. I hate that damn creature. Okay, I had to pause it briefly there. So, what we need to do now is I need to try to remember how do I get to the next part. Trying to remember. Where'd you come from? Man, they're giving me a lot of throwing knives. I'm gonna use those in PvP. Well, we're gonna go back up. Alright, so that right down there is where we need to go. The second we jump down there, we're going to be poisoned severely. Oops. Oh, we'll kill this guy because he's annoying. Give me a life gem? No. Give me that ooze though. That ooze. Okay, so we'll light these. Now you can make this jump while you're down here. Those guys are super annoying, and I wonder if I can shoot them. That was a bolt, by the way. So apparently, you can't shoot them. But that is the area that we need to go to. It's right over there. So. Yep, you guys are dicks. We'll light that. And which one is it? It's this one. There we go. We'll break that. We'll hit this bonfire here. We'll even light this other torch because I like light. It looks like you're gonna fall to your death like everywhere over here. I highly suggest you use a weapon that has a good swing. Even if you have almost no damage, it doesn't matter. You just need something that'll take out these things. That's all you need. And as you can see, you can see what's on the other side of the fog gate from here. It's not a boss. You can see that creature right there. I'm not going to take any chances. I'm going to use my shield. He's dead. So, alright. So we're going to go back and we're going to light our torch again. I know this might seem like a really lengthy and excessively taking it super careful kind of walkthrough on this, and I know I'm passing stuff, and if you want to, you're welcome to come back and get all this stuff yourself. But for now, I'm just doing a simple little walkthrough on how to get through this area so my buddy can get through this and not be too pissed off, because it is an annoying place. Break your lock on periodically in order to go out of the way and heal. I always break my lock on. I'm not taking any chances on these little bitches poisoning me. Be mindful of the degradation of your weapon. How did it not one-shot that other guy too? I don't know. Now this chick looks super scary, right? Looks really scary. Yeah? Yeah? She won't do shit. Let's go kill her. Oh crap, I need to stop using it. But you don't die? Is she invincible? Oh, there we go. Gotta hit her head. Got that poison moss. Poison moss. Poison moss. But this is not the area to go to, so we still need to go down further. Remember, our goal is to get down. Is to go down. Our goal is to go down. It's hot. It's hot. Oh, you little bastard, you. You guys keep giving me throwing knives just for days. All right, now don't slide down these ladders really quick, because if you do, you will see that some of the ladders just end, and then you'll drop to your death. This one, you can see there's a bottom, and you can also see there's guys right there. I'll just knock them off. You can see there's a bottom on this one, so we're going down. Okay. This guy thinks he's cute. We're gonna annihilate his face. And just keep taking these ladders down. I can't see the bottom of this one, so I'm not gonna fast slide. Oh, there it is. Stay underneath me, buddy. What, you're gonna refuse to even acknowledge my existence here? Come on. Now there is an insanely fast way to get to the bottom of this, but I need more practice doing that. Plus, this is more of a how-to guide for my buddy. Those are counter hits, by the way, because they're still in the animation of trying to hit me. And so whenever I swing to hit them, it does extra damage. Now you give me a life gem. Okay, those barrels right there, do not roll through them with all your gear. because it'll break your shit. It'll break it. You watch. Be wary of tears. Disturb. Be mindful of equipment damage, breakage. Yep. You gotta be careful of that. So, we can shoot them. We can shoot them. See the orange ones? Yep, those are definitely bad. I don't have to break quite this many of them, but I figured, what the hell? And you'll drop down here. We're gonna light that. Fragrant branch of yore, yay. And see these green guys right here? Yeah, you'll be seeing a lot of them. And here we are. The gutter. Or rather, Black Gulch. This place sucks ass. I'll show you the first bonfire. Possibly the only bonfire, I'm not sure. And here it is. If you want to farm titanite chunks, there's a simple way to do it. Take out your torch like this, and go over to those black pools right there in the distance. See those? And roll through them with your torch. You'll set them on fire. The creatures that are inside will then die, and they have a good chance of dropping chunks. But before you do that, make sure you equip all your magic find stuff, like your hat, and have your lucky coin. Where is it? Have your rusted coin, and use that rusted coin. And if you have a serpent ring, one of those coveted silver serpent ring, the one that gives you the plus to finding stuff, use that as well. And you'll probably find all kinds of goodies. But that's it. Peace out.